One mom mixes Christmas with April Fool's Day by playing pranks on her kids. Claire Henderson of Manchester, England has been doing it for years and seems to enjoy it as much as the young ones do. This year, her kids found their bathtub filled with elves playing in popcorn, as well as their living room floor having been turned into lava. Claire also sealed the family's car in cling wrap, so I guess they'll be doing a lot of walking this winter. It's certainly a unique holiday tradition.